The top 10 most expensive bottles of perfume you can buy. Looking for a bottle of perfume for a loved one, or just as a nice surprise gift? If you look around online and think the prices of some perfumes are a little bit over the top, check out these 10 that only a millionaire would buy. 10. Anik Gaudel Eau de Hadrine, £329 per ounce. A universal perfume inspired by a Tuscany landscape, Eau de Hadrine is the expression of Anik Gaudel's deep passion for Italy. A concentrate of citrus fruit ripened under the Mediterranean sun, underpinned by the cypress wood. 9. Jar Bold of Lightning, £571 per ounce. The eminent gems creator Joel A. Rosenthal made jar perfumes and the Bold of Lightning, a solid and crisp aroma that has an evidently comparable smell to the possess a scent reminiscent of the air soon after an electrical jolt lighting strike. 8. Joy by Jean Patou, £634 per ounce. Henri Almera's plant Joy in 1929 for the Parisian perfumer Jean Patou, and from that point forward it's as yet thought to be one of the best aromas at any point made. 7. Karen Poivre, £746 per ounce. Karen's Poivre is magnificent aroma, however the astoundingly lovely Baccarat bottle that accompanies it is the thing that truly raises the value to such an extent. The container of this fragrance is encrusted with unblemished gems on the white gold neckline and reflects modernity similarly as this aroma ought to resemble. 6. Hermes 24 Faubourg, £1,120 per ounce. Hermes propelled this aroma in 1995 and named it after the Parisian address of their banner store, since this was additionally going to wind up noticeably one of the banner scents on the planet. 5. Clive Christian No. 1, £1,604 per ounce. Clive Christian's Imperial Majesty perfume has a novel fragrance which is a blend of jasmine, cardamom, carnation, lemon, bergamot, and benzoin. However, this amazingly high value originates from its jewel-crusted jug. 4. Chanel Grand Extrait, £3,135 per ounce. The ultimate fragrance in its rarest form. And degree 5 Grands Extraits are exceptional pieces, highly sought after collectors' items exclusively made to order. The most precious expression of high perfumery, the Parfum is now available in a deluxe size that defies all reason. 3. Baccarat Les Larmes Sacres de Thebes, £5,076 per ounce. Karen's Poivre is awesome aroma, however the stupendously delightful Baccarat bottle that accompanies it is the thing that truly raises the value to such an extent. The container of this scent is encrusted with flawless precious stones on the white gold neckline and reflects refinement similarly as this aroma ought to resemble. 2. Clive Christian No. 1 Imperial Majesty Perfume, £9,495 per ounce. The bottle comes with a dazzling white diamond embedded within it. Due to its impressive price, only 20 bottles of Clive Christian Imperial Majesties were made and they were divided between the sexes, 10 for men and 10 for women. 1. DKNY Golden Delicious Million Dollar Fragrance Bottle, £37,321 per ounce. DKNY Golden Delicious celebrates luxury with its rich and accentuated aromas of juicy golden apple, accompanied by orange blossom and Mirabelle plum. The bottle was adorned with 2,909 precious stones sourced from all over the world, including a 1.65 carat turquoise Parabatourmaline from Brazil, A 7.18 carat oval cabochon sapphire from Sri Lanka, 15 round brilliant vivid pink diamonds from Australia weighing 1.28 carats, 4 round rose cut diamonds weighing 0.32 carats, a 3.07 carat oval cut ruby and a 4.03 carat pear shape rose cut diamond. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.